Hello folks, we are back again here, and today we are going to speak to one of the HR veteran. We have got with us Ms. Nicoleta Dediu. And she brings more than 20 years of experience, almost 2 decades of experience in oil and gas and hardcore engineering. And she is, I should call, techno HR professional. That means she is an engineering degree, and also she has the HR certification. And she has been here in this region for 15-20 years now, and currently she is heading the HR function for the Middle East region for a very famous company, which is Black & Veatch, which is based in United States of America in Kansas. And she heads at the strategic level and also the operational level of HR. So we'll talk about some HR certification, that what's in her perception, that how HR certification has helped Nicoleta in pursuing her career progression in HR, and how it has financially also helped her in growing in an HR profession from the executive level to the head of HR level. So we've got Nicoleta Dediu here. Nicoleta, welcome here.
Thank you so much for the invitation.
You're welcome. And so just give us a brief about how you have progressed in your HR profession in last 20 years in a minute or so.
HR certification, it was one of the most important steps in my career. That's basically make me all around HR professional. Build up basically my skills, but the most important, the behaviorals. I think anyone which is going through CIPD will develop behaviorals, leadership, understanding of how the HR operational and strategic has to be delivered. This is the most important aspect of whatever training you are going to do in HR. They will be showing you processes, they will be showing you insights of how you need to manage some of the processes, stages. But I think the CIPD is the best HR certification, because it's teaching you even on how to behave, in sense of where your leadership yes. has to be stand, how you should conduct yourself, and how you have to lead your team.
Okay, perfect.
In my career, basically, I think I have, after gaining this certification, helped me in my role, in the previous role, actually to have a promotion, and basically open up the doors for me to work with big teams at the regional levels, working with 6 HR managers with the Inchcape Shipping Services.
Wow.
And also develop that ability to even do the HR audit, to understand basically, and when interacting with the HR managers, what else missing from their behavioral
Perfect.
And from their
yep.
skills.
Yes.
What is their understanding on how they should be a role model for the for their teams.
Brilliant.
So that's bringing, you know, a more insight of the HR, and you could easily view and assess everybody's behavioral towards what we learned basically in CIPD.
Perfect. So now tell us about how has been you have grown in your career progression now, how you entered the HR profession and how you have grown till now as a leading HR function for in the Middle East for organization like Black & Veatch.
Yeah. Basically, it is this time the role has been changed. It is involving a more strategic insights to such.
No, we just want to know how you started your career from executive to how you have grown from executive HR to manager to.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I started basically at the regional level with my previous company,
okay.
but slowly when moving into the new company, Black & Veatch, it gave me that confidence that of managing a large organization,
mm-hmm.
Multiple disciplines also, multiple industries, where I've been coming actually from shipping and freight forwarding and moving mm-hmm. into multiple industries like power, oil and gas, water, government services, and which is a lot of changing basically in a view of you as an expert in the HR on what this organization needs. And at the time when I joined Black & Veatch, there was a lot of expansion plans and new client acquisition. So I have to work with the business leaders on implementing and putting the base of the HR department and build up basically on a daily basis to make sure that we make delivery of the projects in timely execution, that we have the manpower skill, and definitely we try also to grow up the talent to be able to be mobile into the region,
that's
mobilized,
right.
Brilliant. Workforce.
Brilliant. Now I hear that you have got certified as an associate CIPD long back,
yes.
Right? And it really did help you in your career progression.
That's correct.
And we also hear that now you are again keeping us in very confidential. You are also going for another certification program.
That's correct.
So if you are, you know, at your career, which is around 20 years of experience, being an HR head, and you are still growing, and you are still taking on the HR certification program, I see that you find that there is really some value addition from this certification, right?
Yes.
We just wanted your message to go to the HR professionals who are senior enough, that how you should use, and you can use this HR certification to grow in your HR profession, both in a career and financially. Could you give us some message to the senior HR professionals and the young HR professionals that how they can, how the certification will benefit them?
Yes, definitely having the HR certification at the first entry is for those which they are aspire career in HR. So I am very much recommended to all young HRs, people which they are looking forward to have a very prosperous career in HR, to move towards association membership for the time being. But once they have the ability to manage teams, to work more of the strategic level, they should look towards on improving their skills and strategic views. And this could be basically offered by the member charter or fellowship. And I really recommend to go through these two courses, moving towards a career to a higher level. Financially, it is also rewarded because moving from one career as a new joiner or a fresh HR leader, and then moving towards more generous or full career of achievements like an HR director or a VP, I think financially it is also very much rewarded. But you have to work hard, you have to learn, you have to be active in your workplace and actually apply what you learn in the HRCIPD. Not just learning, but apply.
Make
sense and try to understand that it's very important, the application and what and how you apply this and what impact is going to give to the organization, to the business as well, and to your team.
Yeah, I like the business impact, and that's very important, that how your HR initiatives, after getting the certification, you should go and implement, and it should have that the impact on the business. Brilliant. Now, apart from this CIPD certification, we also had a discussion with you that you also are going for some business analytics certification. You are also interested to go towards it.
Yes.
So what is why this going towards that business analytics and machine learning kind of a certification?
It is very true that if we seen on how the HR career basically developed in the past, it was more reactive and the more towards on implementing processes. Now we see traditional type, more administrative.
Yeah.
Now we've been seeing a change in a transformation into the HR function towards business partner. Understanding the business, understanding the numbers.
Absolutely.
And being able to actually contribute to the business goals. you need to understand the numbers. You need to understand what business leaders talk at the table, at the meetings, about the revenue, total revenue, net revenue, to understand the numbers and to understand how these data metrics can contribute to even, or you can contribute to these numbers. So insights of the business analytics is very important these days for an HR leader.
Brilliant. I couldn't agree more than you. Yeah. What you said. How about if you have just, I'm just getting a you know, reconfirmation from your side. In case if you have a certified HR professionals applying for a job in your organization and a non-certified professionals applying in a job in your organization, whom would you prefer?
I would prefer those certified, definitely. Yeah. Because they will be recognized.
Yes.
They've been gone through a sort of assessment.
Yes.
And we know that with, for example, with CIPD, the assessment is quite very ample and it's not quite easy. So I will prefer somebody who's got an HR certification done by CIPD. Yeah.
Or SHRM,
definitely.
Yes.
Or something which is basically recognized.
Absolutely. So the verdict is out, HR folks. Certification helps you to grow in your HR career. It makes you more professional. It makes you stands out in among the other HR professional and gives you an edge. And it helps you in your career progression, not only grow, but also financially. So the verdict is out. Thank you, Nicolette, for your time, and it was good discussing about that how HR certification can help HR professionals and grow in their career.
Thank you
so much.
Once again. Thank you as well.
You're welcome.
Thank you.